And the reason why I say building passion instead of finding passion is because traditionally, before, I used to believe that passion is something you find. It's like it's out there already, you just search for it, it's like a treasure. But as I grow in my maturity and as I gain more experience, I realize that there are so many examples where passion is not found, passion is built. And right now, my current theory, my current standing theory is that passion should be built, not find, not found. Because when you say, I have to find passion, it's like, it's external though. It's like passion is out there, outside of me, I just have to go find it. But when you say building, it's more active. It starts from inside, I have to build it. Now when you build anything, you need ingredients, you need bahan-bahan mentah, you need the cement, the wood, the nails, and all the things you need to build a building, correct? So those are the things I'm going to focus on. The things you need to build passion from scratch. And spoiler alert, it's going to be tough. If you're here hoping for like an easy way out, sorry, the wrong talk tonight, eh? Because I know for the majority of you, you have people in your life who are stopping you from pursuing your passion. I know that. For the many of you, I know that you're clueless about passion. You have no idea what you like. Even right now in UIA, perhaps you take that course because your friend took it as well. Or you took that course because your parents told you to take the course. Or you take that course because everybody else is going to university. I'm not going to be left out. So open the catalog, just roll the dice, and boom, I'm going to take that course. Or for also many of you, I'm assuming, you're going for the easiest course to get a job with and go for it, which I understand. All those things I mentioned are practical. They are practical, but they are not meaningful. That's the thing. Practicality without meaning means you become a robot. Robots are very practical, you know. They're very practical. They get a job done. But they don't have any sense of meaning. They don't have to because they are robots. Humans, on the other hand, we cannot be like robots. We need meaning. Without meaning, you're going to feel empty. With emptiness, you're going to feel like, what's the point of living? And we don't want that. We don't want to end up with that conclusion, with that question, what's the point of living? Maybe it's too dramatic, but you can trust my word for it. There are students who actually went there. And it stems from not finding meaning. Okay? So clear about the topic? Yeah? That's why I called it how to build passion from scratch. It's a tough job. Yeah. But if it is your passion, whether it's easy, tough, popular or unpopular or not, whatever it may be, you're going to do it anyway. Because it's your passion.